You have a few options for finding materials and information through the James Library webpage. You can locate individual databases through the A to Z link, select from the alphabetical list, search by subject or type, or choose from the popular databases on the right. To look for books here at RCC or to access your library account, use the James Library Catalog. These options are also available in the Resources tab, together with links to the video collections, citation help, interlibrary loan request form, and tutorials. But a great place to start, especially if you're beginning your research, is the Summon search box on the homepage. It searches everything at once and works very much like Google, with no need for special formats or terms to get you started. Let's say you're working on an anthropology paper and need to research gorilla social structure. Your results are from materials at RCC and other community colleges across North Carolina, and include both digital resources like articles and ebooks you can access immediately, as well as books and DVDs that you would check out from the library. The different types of materials are indicated by icons and in the text. Results are sorted by relevance, so those at the top are most closely related to your search terms. Use the filters to the left to narrow your search. If your assignment has a date requirement, either enter a specific range or select an option. Let's go with the last 5 years. You can get more specific and even brainstorm with the subject filter. The top 5 subject terms in your results are at the top. Click More to see the complete list where you can include or exclude one or more subjects. Let's include foraging behavior, gorillas, and social behavior. You must scroll to the top and click Apply to update your results. If you only need articles, choose from Content Type at the left. If you specifically need academic journals, they are usually peer-reviewed, but it's best to select that filter also. Hover on Preview for details. Click the title link to access the article. You'll be taken to the database providing the article, where you can access their options for citation, saving, exploring related articles, and ebooks. Be aware that the article URL in the database is often temporary and may not return you to the article in the future, but Summon provides you with permanent links on your results page. Notice the icons at the right of each article. You can email yourself one article or add several to a folder, then email them all at once. These records contain the permanent links to each article. If you're off campus, you'll be prompted to log in to access articles and other resources. Use your RCC login, the same one you use for RCC email and Moodle. Occasional links may not bring you directly to the article, but you can get help from a librarian by clicking the chat link at the top right of your results page. If you want to look at ebooks or explore different subjects, uncheck filters and apply new ones. Now you know the basics of Summon Search. If you have any questions about this tool or any other library resources, please be sure to contact us individually or through chat. We're always glad to help.